Ashfall warning for volcanic ash and other hazards for Big Island Leeward Waters, Big Island Southeast Waters, Big Island Windward Waters, until 6 p.m. At 3:50 p.m., satellite imagery indicated an eruption of Kilauea Volcano, capable of producing ashfall and debris flow. This volcano is located 25 nautical miles west of Hilo Bay. An ashfall warning means that the volcano is undergoing a major eruption. It is very likely that mariners will be affected by volcanic hazards in the warning areas such as significant debris, ashfall 1/4 inch or greater, lava, or layer and debris flows. Locations impacted by volcanic ash and debris flow include FAD Buoya, Apollo Point, FAD Buoy OT, FAD Buoy C, FAD Buoy B, FAD Buoy E, FAD Buoy D, FAD Buoy G, FAD Buoy F, Cape Kumukae, South Point, FAD Buoy HK, Keyhole Point, FAD Buoy VV, FAD Buoy UU, FAD Buoy ZZ, FAD Buoy SS, FAD Buoy 20, FAD Buoy TT and FAD Buoy KH. Ash is an iron respiratory irritant and is abrasive. Those with respiratory sensitivity should take extra precautions to minimize exposure. Protect electronics and cover air intakes if ashfall is expected or confirmed. Remove ash from surfaces with water if possible to prevent excessive accumulation.